Good morning, everybody. This is K. Balakrishna presently. We are speaking about the topic called as market segmentation. What do you mean by segmentation? Segmentation is a process of dividing the market into a number of homogeneous groups. It can be age-based division, it can be income-based division, it can be any other base for division can be seen. Market segmentation is a process in which the entire market is divided into small number of homogeneous groups, and each group is called as a segment. The process of dividing the market into homogeneous group is called as segmentation. The process of dividing the market into homogeneous groups is called as market segmentation. There is a large basis for segmentation which we will study in this class. There is a process for segmentation, which we will also study in this class. There is also importance for the segmentation, which we will be clearing in this class. What do you mean by a market? A market is a place where buyers and sellers meet, transact. What do you mean by segment? A segment is a homogeneous portion of market with similar characteristics. What do you mean by segmentation? The process of dividing the entire market is called as segmentation. What do you mean by market segmentation? The process of dividing the entire market into homogeneous groups or called segments is called as market segmentation. Here the definitions were given by a number of others. The segmentation is a process of splitting the customers or potential customers in the market into different groups. They do not cut the customers or they do not bifurcate the customers. The only thing is, only what they will do is, they will divide that this product is meant for this targeted group of people. This product is not meant for this category of people. They are dividing this. Next one is, the second definition states that it's an aggregative prospectus buyers into groups. Aggregation means grouping of buyers into groups, homogeneous groups. One thing to be said in market segmentation is the groups must have similar characteristics. The segments must have similar characteristics. The segments must be homogeneous in nature. Then only the division can be possible. For example, low-class customers togetherly can be called as one segment. Children can be said as one segment. Women can be called as a one segment. Here the division is done not on the basis of just money, that the division is done on the basis of age, but the division is done on the basis of gender, but the division is done on the basis of income class, based upon education level, based upon occupation, based upon religion. Many other basis is taken for dividing into groups. What are the steps in segmentation? First and foremost step is identify the target market. Who is the targeted audience? Nano has identified that its targeted market is simply the middle class. BMWs have identified that their target customers is elite class. Before selling the product, the manufacturer must have very, very clear idea whom they are targeting. If they target one group of people, the strategies will be one separate type. If they target a specific other people, strategies are different type. For example, if they target the low class people or middle class income groups, their strategy will be discounts. If they want to target the elite class people, the strategy will be the brand value. Second one is identify the expectations of the audience. Means what are the needs of the audience? What are the expectations of the audience? Whether the product will meet the expectations of the audience or not? Whether the market consists of the target audience or not is being identified here. Next one is create groups, subgroups. Means they create all the children as one group. all the women as one group, all the high class people as one group. In this way, they create number of subgroups. Next, review the needs of each subgroup. Each subgroup audience needs are studied. Separate studies are undertaken to study the category of each needs of people. Next, name your market segment. In the sense, the manufacturer must know who they wanted to target is. They cannot sell nanos to the high class people because their needs are different from middle class people. The same values and features, the benefits, attributes that are found in BMWs cannot be found in nanos because the nano is adjusted as per the needs of middle class. It's marketing strategies. Pricing will be different, placing will be different, promotion will be different, and advertising will be different specifically. It's review the behavior. Means there will be a careful analysis regarding the behavior of the people, attitudes of the people, mindsets of the people, perceptions of the people, personalities of the consumers. It's the size of the target. They will be usually the target market, which consists of huge size, will be selected one compared to the others. As the size increases, the estimation of sales also goes on increasing. What is the basis for segmentation? First and the foremost basis for segmentation is demographic segmentation. Demographic segmentation means dividing the market on the basis of age, on the basis of gender, on the basis of income, on the basis of family cycle. For example, age-based segmentation. There are separately, for example, take this. I'll give one example which clearly states the difference between age-based segmentation and gender-based segmentation. Nowadays, perfumes are sold with fruit flowers, especially to cater the needs and wants of children. This is age-based segmentation. There are separate perfumes for both the female segment as well as male segment. This is gender-based segmentation. There is separate perfume category for high-class people, middle and low-class people. This is income-based segmentation. Next one is geographic segmentation. Here the division is done on the basis of states, regions, cities, nations, etc. If they're sold at one within the country, their promotion is different. If they're sold at across the boundaries of the country, their promotion is different. They follow an emotional approach if they wanted to sell within the country. They follow a rational approach if they sell the products across the boundaries of the country. Next is psychographic-based segmentation. Means they depends upon lifestyles and personality traits. Personality characteristics in the sense, some people will be welcoming the statement like some people will disclose what the products like they like. Some people will just follow that. Here, the mindsets of the people, some people may be introvert, that is, they do not share their feelings. Some people may be extroverts who don't know who share their feelings. There will be separate products for introverts and separate products for extroverts. It's a lifestyle. Usually textile producers will see this lifestyle-based marketing. Next, behavioral-based segmentation. Behavioral-based segmentation can be done in many forms. First and the foremost is occasion-based segmentation. For entering into a party, there is a different type of costumes to be sold out. For entering into a marriage, there is a different types of jewelry to be sold out. Next, a user status-based segmentation. For example, if they wanted to sell to the first-time users, they need not use much, but they can use only discount. But if they wanted to sell to the regular users, they require many other things. Next, usage rate-based segmentation. Usage rate in the sense, some are frequently used customers are there. Some are customers who purchase only in small quantities. Some purchase in high percentage of total consumption. That is, there are large community of people who use this product. This loyalty stats. Based upon the loyalty, they are divided into hardcore loyalists, means loyalty to a single brand at a time. There are also Split loyalties means bringing about a loyalty to more than one branch at a time. And there are also switchers where there is no loyalty at all. And there are also shifting loyals where the customer's loyalty changes from one brand to the other. If I stick, I want only business line to be, I'm a hardcore loyalist. If I stick, I want business line and types of India, whichever is available, shifting, what we call split loyalty. In the past, I used to be loyal to the business line. Now I follow times of India. This is shifting loyalty. Switches, whatever the news that comes in any newspaper I watch. Buyer readiness stage. Buyer readiness stage in the sense, if the buyer is in need of the product, all these doesn't matter. Everything will work out. Benefits of market segmentation. The major benefit of market segmentation is the message has to be very strongly induced in the minds of the customer who is going to be targeted. The government is very particular. It has announced a vaccination to the people above 45 because of two reasons. One, they will be the most victims and there will be a chance of death to the people if they are not vaccinated. The second reason is the people above 45 are not in a huge number. So initial stages, they require less amount of vaccination doses. Next, they identify the market tactics. Next one is all the advertisements are spun on the basis of these tactics. Next, they identify the quality leads and then proceed on the basis of it. Next one is any segmentation must be able to differentiate on a particular issue. It may be age-based, it may be income-based, it may be gender-based, it may be education-based, it may be religion-based, language-based, anything may be there. With this differentiation will makes the buyers attract towards it and purchase it. There must be a deeper customer affinity. Means there must be certain number of group of people who are loyal. In the sense, the number of loyal customers will help in finding out the product. Next one is, what is the niche market? Niche marketing, in a sense, a small segment of market with a high number of customers is called as niche market. Next one is they stay focused. Stay focused in the sense, the ultimate benefit of the segmentation is they are objective oriented. They are basing upon the people that they want, they're objective oriented. Now we'll learn what is a target market. Any target market must be selected in such a way that it is measurable. Measurable in the sense, we must know how much amount of profit can be generated, how many number of customers are present, and how much amount of sales can be generated. Next, they must be accessible. Accessible in the sense, there must be good transportation facility, there must be good distribution facility, there must be good communication facility. There must be good channels of distribution and others. Durable means frequent changes can be made in that particular segment. Substantial means the segment must be highly profitable. It's unique needs. Unique needs in the sense they must cater to the needs and wants of specific community of people. What are the factors that affect the selection of target segment? There are a number of factors that affect the selection of target segment. Why Nano has selected the middle class is the segment size is very big. Segment growth rate is very big. So the middle class customers are targeted every place. Next one is profit margin. If the profit margin from the high class people is very high, so every brand wanted to construct its own identity. Next, if there are less number, here they select the target market in such a way that the competitors do not select this target. The long chain of distribution will increase the product cost, so less chain of distribution must be used. Next one is the strategies and goals must be set based upon the target community. Discounts must be used as a strategy for attracting lower community, and land value must be focused by using higher community of people. These are the various factors that affect the selection of target market. In this class, we have discussed about many topics. One of the topics include what is segmentation definition, what are the basis for segmentation, what are the factors of our target market, and what are the factors that affect the target market. If you like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you.